here with me because she had a surgery yesterday. She is in pain, but she is doing well. We are sending her our prayers and hope the best for her. We will not be posting this week until Kendra gets back. Goodbye, my kings and queens.